guess you're the new owner. What are you, mob, cartel? You don't look Mexican. Anywho, I guess you better get on with the things are gonna change around here, crap. Maybe threaten one of the drivers. Go steady on Ted over there. He's just had his hernia fixed.
Well, yeah, things are gonna change around here, lady.
Oh, crap, Sonny. Might as well leave this to me. I've been doing this for years.
Now, here's this. We are now under new management, and things are gonna change around here again. Our new management, the...
Which gang are you?
Well, I'm not part of any gang, actually.
What's your goddamn name, kid?
Versetti. Tommy Versetti.
Our new management, the Versetti gang, is gonna make sure we get no trouble. Capiche? Out.
Did you like the capiche? I like the capiche. So this is how it's worked in the past. We run the firm as usual. If we get any trouble from rival firms, you beat the crap out of them. Then they beat the crap out of us. Then you beat the crap out of them, et cetera, et cetera. You got it?
Yeah, I guess.
Just grab a taxi from the garage if you feel like jumping in.
Are they mad at me?
Uh-oh.
Just stick up. What'd I do? What'd I do?
Okay, we got a high-class fare and he's picking up from Starfish Island. Any takers?
Tommy here, I'll take it.
And beware the magpie, which is the devil. Evil reigneth when darkness falls.
Are you married? You seem like a tough character to live with.
Aye, my wife Helga. What a hag.
This show is not sexist, whatever certain bearded women might say. Women are people too. I'd appreciate if you wouldn't talk that way.
Ah, go live in a chimney, you troll. You 20th century women are all the same. And me hag Helga, she felt afraid of your uppity ways. She says to me, Thor, I ain't having no mead no more. I'm going to meetings. See? That's your problem. As soon as you sort something out, you have to go preaching from the rooftops to everyone else how to live, not pillage nor plunder no more, but...
This is my fare. Back off, asshole.
Getting me stomach stapled. I look fat. I'm now fit as two yak skins, where previously I was only one. I say, wench, don't come trying to me when we're in a longboat crossing the streets for 2 moons, and you're all skin and bones.
Come on, come on, get in, quick. Okay, just please, don't hurt me.
Ixie Goblin, what kind of weird ancient nonsense are you talking about? Now, Thor, I've got to ask you, how old are you?
I am as old as the fjords, as young as a newborn lamb.
Are you shy about your age? Just lie about it, like my mom.
Thor is never shy. Thor is mighty. Thor is a god.
And where are you from?
From the beginning of the flat earth, where the sun meets the sky.
Oh, right. By the beach. Great. Let's take a commercial break. We'll be right back with Thor. He's a real Viking.
Hello, I am Fernando Martinez. I think by now you know I am an emotional kind of guy. People stop me in the street and say, Fernando, what the hell is wrong with me? Silk shirt, hairy chest, enough aftershave to drown a household pet, but I still cannot get a woman. I tell them you are an ignorant fool. Without the symbol of power and fertility around your neck, what kind of woman is going to respect you? That is why I have teamed up with Medallion Man, the shop for medallions.